My name is Jessica Pettigrew. I am the director of these wonderful choirs that you're going to hear tonight. And we are so excited for this concert. They've been working since October singing holiday songs, so I'm sure you can imagine they are ready to sing them for you. There are a few things, if you haven't seen the program yet, that I do want to mention before we begin. First of all, I would like to ask you to check your cell phones, make sure they are turned to silent or off or airplane mode. If you need to enter or exit during the performance, we ask that you use the front doors. For you, they're the back doors, but the front doors of the auditorium in between songs, so during applause, just so that we do not disrupt the performance and the performers with the lights or with the sound of the door. This performance is also going to be professionally recorded, so if you would like to take photos throughout the performance, you are more than welcome. Please just make sure that you turn off your flash. In the program, you'll see that I have a little section if you would like to order a DVD of this concert, and that will be available for you in the next semester so that we have time to process those. Restrooms are located in the foyer of the auditorium, so if you need to use those during intermission or in between songs, that is where you will find them. Men's restroom in the back on the right-hand side, and women's restroom on the left-hand side. Please, no food or drink in the auditorium except water. You'll see that there is a bake sale set up for you that will be for you to enjoy during intermission, which will be in the middle of our set list here. And we have such amazing parents. We have some tamales for sale, and we have some champurrado for sale as well at the bake sale. So very excited about that. Final thing before we get started here, please remember, if you have never been to a formal choir concert or instrumental concert or any sort of thing in a venue like this, that this is not a football game, this is not a sporting event. So yes, we want you to applaud very, very loudly, but please avoid calling out one person's name. All of these students, it takes all of them to be in this choir, to be in this family, and we really want to appreciate them all in total. So please applaud loudly for all of them and avoid calling out just a single person's name. We would really appreciate that. Without further ado, we are going to start our program. First, I want to introduce a couple of people up here in the front. We have some lovely instrumentalists from MOI. We're going to give them a hand. So excited that they're here and playing for us on our first song. We also have Keita Katsumi on the drums. We have Dr. Lobi on bass and guitar. We have Sharon Alcala on piano. My trusty partner in rhyme. And up in the front, we also have our student director, Melanie Cortez, who will be conducting our first song. Thank you so much for being here, and please enjoy.